The production world is changing. Real-time technology is becoming more and more a part of the process. And what we're doing is changing the way characters are made and the way content is created. So I've been in film production for about 25 years, started on the Matrix sequels, worked my way through working on Narnia at Rhythm and Hues, and then spent the last 13 years at Pixar. We started Kite String in late 2018. I wanted to teach people how to think about characters differently. That was my goal. But it became clear that if I didn't create software to allow people to do things differently, they weren't going to get the kind of experience that I wanted them to have. What you realize is that if you come out of school, you learn the base, and then you go and you realize you can't actually do what these studios are doing because they've spent 10, 20 years building all these tools on top, right? So we developed Ozone so we could bring all of the high-end kind of mindset that we would build a regular feature animation character and bring that into Engine. And we wanted to make a short that actually played back in real time in Engine. That was our goal. Like is a story about a young girl. It's an exploration of the ups and downs of social media and the modern world. With Ozone, you can rig anything. Talking garbage can, flying carpets, talking cats, 12-legged beastie, doesn't matter. You can put these parts together and rig anything. It was kind of amazing to us that after 20 plus years, that games are still just using joints and blend shapes as their primary way of moving points around in Engine. We're dealing with old school techniques that have been refined and refined and refined, and Ozone really provides a completely different way to think about the shape problem. Our system allows you to have a broad set of deformation tools that are layered together independently to create an additive final result, which gives you complete control, the kind of control you're used to on the feature side. The technology, both hardware and software, have finally reached the point where we can bring feature film quality characters into the interactive space, running in real time. We had the idea for this short film. We got introduced to AMD. I explained that we really wanted to push the boundary of what a story could be, what an animation could be, and take advantage of this technology. And they got incredibly excited. They came alongside us, they helped us produce this short with hardware and technology and techniques and resources, and it's been awesome. When we created this software, our goal was fastest characters possible. To do that, we needed to make sure we could take full advantage of as many threads or cores that a CPU could give us. AMD gave us the Ryzen Threadripper Pro 5995WXs. It was awesome. We were in heaven. All 64 cores just crushing it. I mean, it's just fun to watch it bang. So it could handle anything I threw at it. I mean, anything. If I had 10 characters, 2 characters, multiple instances of Unreal running, it just crushed it. And then with the Radeon Pro, AMD gave us the W7900s. Because of its higher memory, I'm literally able to have multiple instances of Maya, Unreal, Modo, all my applications. I'm dynamically switching between different environments, testing different projects, throwing in different characters, and it's all running in real time. It's awesome. As awesome as these tools were for us, the content creators, we had to make sure that everything we were building and creating could be consumed by the consumer, and it'd be awesome. So it was really exciting for us as we started seeing the Radeon RX 7000 series cards and seeing Like and all of our stuff running on it and running smooth in real time for them. So that means that the consumers with the consumer grade cards are going to get an amazing experience that we developed using all these Pro Tools. Imagine now a world where everything you go to the movie for to get involved in these characters and these stories, you can now see on your computer and interact with, and they look exactly the same. All running in real time, and you could have a say in how the story ends. You can have a say and look around what's happening in the story to learn more about these characters. That's the future that we're bringing, which is real-time storytelling with zero compromises.